throw the hips back, really get that stretch. And then again, swinging forward with the back leg, activating the hip flexor. Okay, if you can do this with no legs, I mean, no hands, you can do this with no hands.